Yeah. How real is this? Yo. Okay, look up in the sky. It's a bird, it's a symbol. It's another wealthy liberal throwing up a virtue signal. Another rich Republican funneling corporate dollars to muzzle black voices. We're stuck with two choices, an open racist or a closet bigot. Either way, we're only given a certain limit to pivot. So be mindful as you move in that space, cause some of our allies are just white anarchists in blackface. And that haste creates chaos, stirring the mass doubters. Yes, black lives matter, but what happened to black power? Black businesses, black buildings, black community. Combined our dollar signs, decline qualified immunity. Control our property as we properly found sites. Patrol our own neighborhoods like the Jews in Crown Heights, or the Chinese in every metropolitan. Every sketch you profile them in is part of a larger net that they caught us in. I call a trend how I see a trend. The only way to stop racial oppression is killing it while it's deep within. I'm peeking in at the legislation that led this nation till its own demise, so I surmise you better expect frustration. I'm speaking off the cuff, but I don't leave no creases. They still got us in cuffs after we leave the precinct. That's if you make it there, but they don't make it fair. You can't compare disparity sparingly, who's prepared? Newsflash, CNN is just as bad as Fox. They coaxing black emotion to coincide with a notion. They're swinging their direction instead of true self-reflection. Projecting a biased view to use you for the election. We are not ex-slaves, knock the falseness off. We are survivors of the transatlantic holocaust, African genocide that lives inside this continent. Until America can admit to that, this is the consequence. So when did racism make its cause? The term white didn't exist until miscegenation laws. Europeans were Europeans and Africans were tribal. They used two weapons, a leather whip and a Bible. It's more vital than ever for those lesser. So stop with the gimmicks that mimic our oppressor. I hate to say I told you so, but I told you so. From out the concrete, still a rose can grow. Whoa.